And please wait, ma'am. I will fetch my textbook.
We started our new lesson. Okay. And the freedom struggle. Okay. And we deserve
freedom
for reformation. Right.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Reformation.
Reformation.
Reformation. Who yes. takes?
And we discussed the reformers. Okay, the reformers who wanted to
Swami Vivekananda
change the
Swami
society.
Vivekananda sitting the Vivekananda
yeah. Swami Vivekananda,
sorry, Vivekananda.
Rajaram Mohan Roy. Okay,
any
person who wanted to change the society.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, and
like Swami
they
Vivekananda.
Were reformers. Okay,
yes,
they wanted to reform the society. Okay, they were reformers.
To improve
Swami Vivekananda. Ma'am, Subramanya Bharati. Subramanya
ah,
Bharati.
Yes, yes. Okay, let me share the screen, children.
Okay, ma'am.
Also, Dadabhai Naroji.
Navroji, Navroji.
Dadabhai.
Rise of Indian National Congress.
Congress. That we will take on, means that we will take on.
Congress.
That's coming only, ma'am.
Ah, yes.
That's coming only.
Yes, that we haven't taken.
Indian Congress, that.
Sri Shankar, what happened to you last class?
Ma'am, I don't know that. I did insert Studio Room 7 link.
You
then I joined.
In.
Then
you
other class. Third standard teacher taking maths class in Studio Room 4.
And so, I have sent the message in the group.
My mother was in school, so up to morning to evening, so I didn't saw.
Okay. Okay. See, children, what do you mean by reformation?
Reformation is a type of movement.
Society. Society.
Improve
society by
changing the
society.
Improve society. Okay, who want to change the
society. Improve society.
Okay, and the person who is trying to change the society is a reformer.
Yes.
Okay. The person who is trying to change the society is a reformer. Okay. Rajaram Mohan Roy, he was a reformer. Okay. Swami Vivekananda. Okay. They all wanted to change the Indian society. Because during this time, the Indian society
was not free, full of
evil practices,
and not
educated. Okay, the mostly
were
not educated people were there in India. Freedom.
Okay, and so the reformation.
Farmers, all the people were farmers. No job.
Listen
and all.
To me. Reformation. What do you mean by reformation?
Reformation is a type of movement
by people who want to
improve the society. Okay, and social reformers like Rajaram Mohan Roy and Swami Vivekananda all tried to improve the society by challenging the existing customs and beliefs. There were many customs and practices that were prevailed in our society.
Ma'am, can you explain what is the meaning of beliefs?
Means there were some customs, they were from belief, thoughts.
Okay,
traditional thinking. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So these all reformers like Rajaram Mohan Roy and Swami Vivekananda, all these persons wanted to improve our society.
Swami Vivekananda.
Okay. And
statue store.
What about Rajaram Mohan Roy? He was a social reformer. Okay.
That felt.
Yes. Want Indians to.
Ma'am.
Yes.
He's so old.
Excuse me.
Ma'am.
Not audible.
Hello, ma'am. Can
he
you
wanted
please?
Everyone to
be
Indians.
He wanted everyone
bad
to give up their bad habits and
customs.
Okay, there were many
customs.
Practices. Okay, were prevalent among them in Indians. Okay, that is about sati. Okay, sati. Okay, and also he wanted everyone, including the woman, to be educated during this time. Okay, most of the Indians were not even sent to schools, and the girls were not allowed for education.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so Raja Ram Mohan Roy, he was a social reformer. He wanted Indians to give up their bad habits customs and practices. Okay, and about him, I'll give some more
and
points.
He want to be all the people, yes, should be educated.
He was, he was best remembered for his work. Okay, against Sati system. Okay, that was a cruel practice where a wife had to burn herself at the funeral pyre of her.
Ma'am, we should write this.
Yeah, this. No. No need to write. Just
for understanding only, ma'am.
See, you can see the picture over here, right?
Yes, ma'am.
So it was a compulsory act. Okay, the woman were forced to practice sati. She was forced to do sati.
Ma'am, if woman died first, the men want to do like this.
Husband should die there.
All women, they were forced to do that.
No, ma'am. If the wife dies.
No.
If the husband died,
he will marry again after some.
For that, no problem.
Okay. Only the woman suffered. Okay. Because if a wife, wife has to commit suicide. Okay. With her husband. But if the wife, if she dead, probably he will marry. He will marry.
What a system it is.
Within some months, right?
Dating system.
So the woman
at time and or full time
forced to practice sati. Okay, even if they were not ready, but there is no other way for them. Just do that custom. It was a custom.
Ma'am, it is British. British struggle.
No. It was prevalent in Indian society, not by the Britishers.
By the British.
Okay. It was practiced among the Hindus. Okay. Among the Hindu people. Hindu
religion. Ma'am. British made it
together. What? Burning and all.
Ma'am. I have a doubt. Did this British make this law?
No. It is not made by the British.
Other one in group.
Religion. It was a custom.
Sword and
one more is calling.
Okay.
Ma'am, someone was calling you.
Ma'am. Habit. Adaram.
Ma'am, someone is calling you.
Yes.
Ma'am, it's both of them.
Huh?
Ma'am, both of them die together, what will happen?
Then nothing means then the wife there is no means chance for her to commit suicide, right?
Yes,
she is safe.
That okay, but better to not
dead,
marry.
The husband dead?
Yeah, that is good.
Better to not marry. That's enough.
Better to not marry. Yeah. See, children. So that was the situation, and so this Raja Ram Mohan Roy, he raised her voice against sati. Okay, and
ma'am, you will not take the test
tomorrow, Friday,
ma'am. And
tomorrow, ma'am, tomorrow
required sati to be illegal. Okay, after
ma'am.
Raja Ram Mohan Roy urged the people to raise their voice against sati. It was finally made.
Ma'am, if they did like this, the population will get low, no?
And he founded an organization that is Brahma Samaj. Okay, and he also fought for the right of women. And also, he wanted all women to be
Hinduism
educated.
Of all evil and make it a noble.
And another social reformer was
Swami Vivekananda.
His
statue is staring in.
Listen to me.
In Kanyakumari. Kanyakumari Vivekananda statue is staring.
He believed that service to others was a service to mankind. Okay, service to others is a service to God. Means that we need to serve other people. Okay, see children, a service to God, actually this is God, not good. Okay, service to do you understand, children? This is not good. God. Okay. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
So Swami Vivekananda, he believed that service to mankind is a service to God. We need to serve the people. Okay, we need to do something better for the people. Okay, so it will be a service to the God. Okay, and he also motivated him to fight against the evils of Indian society. Okay, against Sadi, about
Sadi formation. Okay, his statue is there in Kanyakumari. His statue is there in Kanyakumari.
Yes.
Vivekananda statue.
He was well known. He was a well known.
Very, I want to learn. Very big statue.
Yes. So he believed that service to mankind is a service to God. Okay, he asked the people to help each other. Okay, then, and reformation in literature. Okay, so many of the leaders wanted to inspire the people of our country. Okay, through their plays. Plays means drama, novels, short stories, poems. Okay,
and like our national anthem and all.
Play Nila Darpan. Okay, the name of the play, it is Nila Darpan, was written by Dinabandhu Mitra. Tell me the name, children.
Dinabandhu Mitra.
What was his
plea? Farmers to grow indigo and sell it.
Tell me the name of his work.
The British forced India.
In his play, listen to me, children.
To grow indigo and sell it
to me. In his play, he expressed. Okay, how the Britishers forced Indian farmers to grow indigo and sell it low price. See, children, have you heard about indigo?
Yes, ma'am. Indigo paints.
Crop.
Indigo paints a dye.
It gives blue color to the cotton clothes.
Indigo plant is there.
Yes, cotton. It is. It is a plant. It is a crop.
And they make it as paint.
The Britishers, the indigo had a huge market in the British markets. Okay, so the Britishers forced Indian farmers to produce indigo, and they buy it very cheaper rate, and they had sell it at a higher price in their markets. Okay, children, is it clear to you?
Yes, ma'am.
The play written by Dinabandhu Mitra. It is Nila Darpan.
Okay. In this play,
he expressed how the Britishers forced farmers, Indian farmers, to grow indigo and to sell it at a low price.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, how to pronounce Nildarpan?
Yes.
Nildarpan.
Darpan means mirror.
No, that Nila or Nil.
Nila, blue. Actually, Nila, actually it means blue. Okay. Nila Darpan. Darpan means mirror.
Okay.
Nila Darpan was the name of the play. Okay. Story, written by Dinabandhu Mitra. Okay, and in this play, he expressed his views, because the Britishers forced the Indian farmers to produce indigo, and they were buying
with the low price.
Cheaper rate. Power failure.
Yes, I know. Then why are you telling?
Again.
and Vande Mataram. Have you heard about Vande Mataram?
Yes, ma'am. Vande Mataram
yes,
song.
Ma'am.
No, National Song of India.
Excuse me, ma'am.
By, was written by
Bankim Chandra Chatterjee.
Yes, Bankim Chandra
Chatterjee.
Okay, Bankim Chandra Chatterjee has written Vande Mataram.
Rabindranath Tagore. He also written.
Rabindranath Tagore has written.
Sri Lanka's national and Bangladesh national anthem.
Janagana Mana.
No disturbance sounds, ma'am.
Janagana Mana. Okay, so through all these poems and stories and all, the writers encouraged Indians to fight against the Britishers. Okay, they just tried to make Indians to be united. Okay, they tried their best to unite Indian people against the
British.
Against the British through their plays, novels, etc. Okay. Then,
okay, ma'am.
Yes. Another one, Subramanya Bharati. Okay, Subramanya Bharati.
He write patriotism songs in Tamil.
Song in Tamil. Okay, he have written many patriotic songs in Tamil.
Ma'am, Rabindranath Tagore also written Bangladesh national anthem.
Oh. Yes.
Ma'am. Ma'am, that Subramanya Bharati produced so many songs in Malayalam and all.
Malayalam.
Is Tamil only Tamil?
No, Sanskrit.
Many patriotic songs. Malayalam also. Malayalam also it has written. But these are
Malayalam.
I did not hear it.
Ma'am, in Sanskrit?
Yeah, most of the languages they have written that you will study in, I think, 10th standard. One chapter is the literature, the reformation in literature. One full chapter is there. Okay, in that chapter, we will get a number of books written by many people to inspire the people against the Britishers and all. Okay, the literature. Okay, see, children, so. Reformation in literature. What do you mean by reformation is literature? Through many plays, okay, many short stories, poems, songs, and all.
Too many
writers motivated the people against to the British. Okay, and, the famous Niladarpan. Okay, the play exposed how the British forced the Indian farmers to grow indigo and sell it at low prices. Okay, through this play, people become aware of how Indian farmers suffered. Okay, because the Indian farmers were not ready to produce indigo, but the Britishers forced that people to produce
indigo okay. Plant.
Yes, then another. Bankim Chandra Chatterjee, okay, wrote the
Vande Mataram.
Vande Mataram. You have to study the spellings of his surnames, okay?
I know.
Okay.
Ma'am, of this poem, or the spellings of the poem.
What is meaning of
poem?
Poet.
Poet's name and the poem you need to study.
Yes, Bankim Chandra Chatterjee spelling.
Yes.
Rabindranath Tagore, I know.
Bankim Chandra Chatterjee Chattopadhyay also. The same person is known as Bankim Chandra Chattopadhyay also. Okay.
Ma'am, someone is asking something.
What is indigo?
See, children, tell me your sound. Okay, and Rabindranath Tagore, Janaganamana, has written Subramanya Bharati.
Vande Mataram.
Okay, he have written many patriotic songs in Tamil. Okay, so the British government punished the editors of newspapers, okay, and magazines. Every time their publication spoke against them. Means that if anyone of a particular writer, if he is talking something against the Britishers. Okay, most of these publishers were being arrested and imprisoned by the British people. Okay, and but it did not stop the Indians from publishing articles against
the
British.
And they published again.
Yes, they published. They were continuing their reports against the British.
Excuse me, ma'am. I have a doubt. Persons introduced this and all in the British time.
All this
place and all, it was introduced in British time.
Because we know that the Indians were not united. Okay, they do not have patriotic feeling. Okay, they do not have the feeling of unity among them. Okay, so the social reformers, okay, at the same time, there were many bad and evil practices were prevalent. Okay, so for making them means to be patriotic, to be united, okay, and to give some ideas.
Ma'am.
Who is calling me?
Ma'am, Aditi.
Yeah, Aditi, tell me.
Is connecting, ma'am. Sorry. Then is connecting, ma'am.
It's not connecting. What do you want to tell me?
That, ma'am.
Something about Hirden.
Think so many times.
Ma'am, she is saying.
Yes, ma'am, we can hear you.
Yes, ma'am.
The Indian National Congress was the first political party.
Time is over.
Was formed in the year 1885.
Ma'am, Bombay is
written. Ma'am, the time is over.
And the first, that means Mumbai. Okay, that time it was.
Time is over.
See, children, one thing.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am. Bye-bye.
Thank you, ma'am.